Okay, so today I am going to teach you how to do coloring with crayons or oil pastels. For that, first make the drawing on your paper, and once it's done, you start coloring. Always remember to start with the lighter shades, and wherever you want to give the highlight or wherever there is requirement to leave white, always try to leave it paper white. You can also do the white with crayons, but leaving it paper white gives a better effect. So first you do the yellow colors and then gradually move towards the darker shades. So once the lighter shade is done, it will look something like this. Now you start with the darker shades. So once you are done with the lighter shades, you do the darker shades as and where necessary. And then, as you can see, your coloring is ready.